body. And maybe this manifestation of the sublime in each one of us, maybe this is everything. This is art. This is where it matters. This is all there is to know, Kunstwissenschaft. Because it could be argued that without a body to experience, without a subjective consciousness to receive, the music, the art, never exists in the first place. In other words, it is not just Júlio Resende who brings us to the sublime. It's also each one of us that brings the sublime into the moment through our very selves and through our experience. And so with that thought, I would like to turn it over to our eminent musician. Thank you so much. Júlio Resende.